Sazoba ooh, sazoba le.
Okay, let me just open a yonke in the final years of the course of solve our problems as well. So the problem is a problem in exponents. Okay, no color for one side is that your rule of finance is 7 good problems as well. That is problem in exponents and variables. Okay, what color city alphabets is A to Z variables? So city Z variables, alphabets. So all alphabets are into A, O, B, O, X. Because one of the max city Kamalazo, Z variables. Okay. So, if you know x to the 5, la x is variable, la 5 la 1 is the exponent. Okay, so the exponent. Okay, so we law, especially exponents of Nazi Fundi, for solve the problem. Yes, that is a law, but my sense in Jan, a classic divide in variables. Because I also divide the numbers. 20 divided by 4, 7 is 5. But now, if you know x to the 5 divided by x to the 3, sense in Jan, you don't know. Okay, so a simple law on a rule et tata law x umbali tata la x uqala umbali and then tata la exponent ya la x uqala on a variable yokuqala we separating ngale yesibini, so subtract la exponent yokuqala ngale na yesibini. Okay, so 5 minus 3 is about 2, so we divide ngolu hlobo ke in variables ku maths. So a rule 1, if variables are different, as far as you can divide to x or y, can you a or b? If variables are different, as far as you can. Okay? So, because you're not going to divide x to the 5 and x to the 3 because x to 1 is the same variable, can you a variable? Okay? My second problem is to go. You know, science is going to get denominator 8, okay? La part of the purpose of the numerator, the problem, or plus the fraction, then the part of the fraction is the denominator. Okay, so the so color simplify or so some blue the denominator then I okay. So color city or after must go to a 5x2 no y 3 divided by 2x1 no y 6. So go to after must divide the lane ngalena. Okay, or 5 divided by 2 so that means g. Okay, 5 divided by 2 5 divided by 2. Okay, so a core rule or a core instruction inja and also when it's about 5 divided by 2 is meant that. Okay, so 5 divided by 2 is so 5 over 2. Because I'm fully balanced in decimals. Okay, and then so divide our x2 no x1. Because we can only divide as a finite. x1 and our personal x. So since I'm not only into your variables, it will only divide your variables as finite. You subtract your exponent, so 2 minus 1. Then no y3, so I'm dividing no y6. Because the relativity must divide your variables as finite. So such a low y, so I'm dividing a low one. So it's about 3 minus 6. Okay, so step such as okay, still simple la 50 because as can see don't have 50 no okay, y to the 2 and then gap as 5 to the 2 nice and then I'm gonna have 5 divided by 2 as some bala in decimals. Okay, so 2 minus 1 1, 2 minus 1 1, and then 3 minus 6 is about 1, is about negative 3. Okay, and then we step is landed right now, so let's divide again the numerator, okay, little up is one in the sands because I want to see some really land upon the sands. Okay. Okay, so divide out of 15 and 5 over 2 is divide numbers auto. So divide out of x and x, no y, and no y. Okay, in the sense, okay, so this is our t. 50 divided by 3 ends on Java, and goes on about also that. 50 divided by 5 over 2. 5 over 2. So whenever we divide the book with fractions, so change of division sign, it's a rule for maths, always instruction. Change of division sign, multiplication. And then comments on the layer, left fraction, la purple tala, tati kukule, lanami pezul, we balanges at, let me say zanzi balapezul. So la to simbala pezul, la 5 pezul, simbalanges at, always all divide up the fraction, change of division to a multiplication, kukule la fraction, lay la pangera, right? Okay, so send la 50 now, 50 must be 50 over 1, 50 divided by 1 over 50. Then the whole 150 over divided by 1 times 2 over 5. So just multiply by the APS will resort on this answer is auto. Okay, so which means 50 times 2 is about 100. And then guess answer no 1 times 5. 1 times 5 is about 5. 100 divided by 5 is 20. Okay, so the one silver is some little situation of 50 divided by 5 over 2. Or it's a number divided by a fraction, the one series of one show. Alright, and then like x to the 5 is divided by like x to the 1 because it is related to alphabets. So we can only divide alphabets as finite. If as finite was divided alphabets. So like x divided by 5, x to the 5 divided by x to the 1 is among x to the exponent, we subject here in a speed. Who y2 some divider now y to the minus 3 because the alphabets is fine because it was a divider. As well as divide the x, the alphabets is not fine. Okay, so it's about y2 minus minus 3. Okay, so 2 minus minus 3 is about minus no minus, so when's around positive. Always. Okay, so 2 plus 3 is around 5. And from the Sanjay, if we have no 2 by a minus plus 3, as long as the final is assigned negative, negative, it's not positive. As long as the final signs are over no positive, doesn't the final signs are over negative. So you're up negative, positive, this is about negative. So it's a negative 3. 2 minus 3 is at minus 1. But up best of minus minus, so plus, which is even plus, okay? As long as the final signs are positive, doesn't the final about negative. 2 plus 3 is about 5. So pass on 20 on x, 5 minus 1, 1, 4. And then, okay, we're staying 1 law, 2 plus 3 is about 1, is about 5. Because now, the negative negative is staying positive. So 2 plus 3, 1, 5. That's kind of because the options are to by A, the answer is right hand. So, say, one about we'll see, the answer is matched that solution, the answer is right hand. So, it's all a problem, not sure, it's solved, but we're not sure, I hope we're going to your own game, you know, the one say you're not, but.
It's amazing, so amazing, so amazing, so amazing. It's amazing, so amazing.